Dancing may do this and that, and help you take off lots of fat. But I'm no friend of dancing when it's hot. So if you are a dancing fool who loves to dance but can't keep cool, bear in mind the idea that I've got. When it gets too hot for comfort and you can't get ice cream cones, take no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones. When the lazy syncopation of the music softly moans, take no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones. Polar bears up in Greenland, they've got the right idea. They think it's great to refrigerate while we all cremate down here. Just like there's bamboo babies in the South Sea tropic zones, take no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones. I can dance the new 6 and, but folks, believe me when I state, the dancing when it's hot, no game of mine. So if you'll all take my advice to keep yourselves as cool as ice, do the same as me and you'll be fine. When you're calling up your sweetie in those hothouse telephones, tain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones. When you're on the crowded dance floor near those red hot saxophones, tain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones. Just take a look at the girls when they're dancing. Notice the way they're dressed, with silken clothes without any hose, and nobody knows the rest. If a gal wears x-ray dresses and shows everything she owns, tain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones.